a bit hot today. So want to jump in a pool. Thanks to Bangalore traffic, the only pool I can afford right now is Carpool. Let me quickly check who is on the way. Okay. Debolina, she's a food and lifestyle blogger. Okay, ETA 5 minutes. Cool. Let's go pick her up. Super. Debolina, right?
Yes, that's right.
Yes, super. Come.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Oh my god, you're RJ Tuhin.
Yes, I'm RJ Tuhin.
Wow, I'm on Quickride and carpooling with RJ Tuhin. That's awesome.
Yes. Super, so you are a blogger. You're a food and lifestyle blogger. Shall
yes,
we go?
Yes, that's right. Yes, please.
Yeah. Which is your favorite cuisine?
I think French, but I also love Indian food though.
Well, I love food and thanks to Quickride, I met you, the like-minded people here.
नहीं मेरे लिए भी आज बहुत easy हुआ and मुझे exactly पता था कि आप कितने बजे आओगे and based on that मैंने अपना सारा काम खत्म करके I just came out and there you were and of course I got matched with RJ Tuhin, that's amazing.
So it's easy on your pocket also, on my pocket also because I'm getting paid for these rides. Have we got another notification? Check now who's there.
Sure. I'll just check. Okay, so we've got Disha Oberoi.
Disha Oberoi? Ah, that's my partner. Super Hits 93.5 Red FM ki. Subah ki RJ sabko jagati hai Bangalore mein.
Oh my god, this is morning number one with Disha.
Yes, that's Disha, yes.
Oh my god, that is amazing.
And there we have our Disha Oberoi.
Hey,
what's up?
Hi.
It's Debolina, Disha.
Nice to meet
so
you.
So thrilled to meet you.
Debolina, what's up?
Well, Debolina is a food blogger.
Food bloggers, don't get me started. Yeah, tum log karte kya ho? Khate ho, and then you sit and shred the meal apart. I was like, this is an amazing life, dude.
Quickly understand ki kahan pe pick up
so you know their name, number, yes. Profession,
yeah.
Email
which
ID,
company
everything.
They work for, so yeah, it's absolutely really reassuring.
So you knew you were traveling with a radio jockey?
And not just one, now it's two.
Who's your favorite actor, Debolina, tell me?
Shahid Kapoor.
Mm. Oh, you watched the latest movie?
Oh yes, I did Kabir Singh.
So this is the latest voice I'm doing, and that is I'm not a rebel without a cause, sir.
Oh
I have a cause.
Yeah, but sasta wala Shah Rukh Khan sunana ek
baar. Sasta wala Shah Rukh Khan, you want? Ek ladki thi diwani si. Ek ladke pe wo marti thi. Nazar jhuka ke sharma ke quick ride ka wait kiya karti thi.
Oh, that's amazing.
Lovely tutu.
Who else is your favorite actor? Tell me.
Well, in Kannada film industry, I love Yash.
Oh, wow. So rocking star Yash.
Yes.
Nanu bare varge matre bere abra hawa band mele nande hawa.
Amazing.
You have an audience to win.
Yes. Oh my god. This is amazing.
Dude, it's non-peak hours. Why is there so much traffic here? I mean, I know we're the two-wheeler capital of India. Sabse zyada bikes hamare yahan Bangalore mein, but what is this?
Well, everybody is in a hurry. Kahin se ghus ke nikal jate hain.
There are too many. Look at this. The fact that there are single people in cars, public transport use nahi kar rahe hain, carpooling ho nahi rahi hai. One way se aate rehte hain. Opposite direction they're coming in. Dude, this is the one way capital of India. You know that, Red Debbie?
No, I didn't.
Bangalore is the one way capital of India. We have over 100 one ways. 101 ways. You get a century.
Yeah. Okay, I think we're getting one more notification. Let me just check who the person is.
More company. Yes.
Yeah. There we have Prateek.
He's okay. Verified, no? All the users
are. Everyone here is verified. Okay, let's go and pick Prateek. And by the way, Prateek is also a food blogger. Devil, now you get a partner.
Two RJs and two food bloggers. This will be fun. He looks happy.
There we go. Yes.
Hi.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hi. So I'm Tuhin. That's Disha.
Hi, Disha.
And that's Debulina.
Hi, Debulina.
Hi.
So Debulina is also a food blogger.
Wow.
So Disha and I, we work together with Red FM.
Oh, wow. Disha, the morning show.
Yeah.
Dude, now I'm all privileged.
Listen, did you wait too long? Did we make you wait? Or?
No, so that's the best part about Quickride, wherein, you know, you can track the vehicle.
First time on a Quickride?
Yes. So that's where, you know, I've got some advantages over you guys. This ride is completely free for me.
Free ride?
Yes.
What are you saying?
Amazing, yeah? You Dutch rides, you Dutch food. What a great life. Huh, Tutu?
I know, yeah. But love fools.
There are certain small pleasures of life. Yeah. Working well for now.
I have a special game. It's called a car game.
Okay.
The game is called Shake That S, as in the letter S.
Shake that S. Okay, how do you play this?
Okay, it's very, very simple. I'll say a word. You have to say a word related to that word.
Okay.
Okay.
And it can't start with an S. Mm-hmm. You can't repeat a word. Mm-hmm. And it can't be a proper noun.
Okay.
So, let me start. Car.
Drive.
Traffic.
Quick ride.
Quick ride. Wow. Okay, Debbie.
Listen, you're a game originator and a ride giver, na?
Yes.
तो मेरे को बता, if I want to be a ride giver, because I normally drive a car, तो मतलब ये detour लेना पड़ता है कि रास्ते में जो आते हैं उनको pick करते हो, how do you do this?
See, it's on your way, so you put it there in the app that your start point, your end point, and then whoever is in your way, you just pick them up and keep dropping them off.
So it's not too much of a detour.
Yeah, not too much of a detour.
मतलब अगर काम पे 20 मिनट लगते हैं, इसकी वजह से delay नहीं होगा.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Debbie, you give the first word.
Okay, we start again. So, music.
Concert.
Red FM.
That's proper noun.
Is Red FM a proper noun?
Yeah.
Did I change my answer?
No. Can't be a proper noun. Disha, before we drop off, Debulina, one last round. Start. Give a word.
I'll start. Yeah. Yes. Dandruff.
Dandruff. Hair.
Debbie.
Scalp.
Scalp.
Shampoo.
And you're out.
I'm out.
You can't start with this. Yes.
Debbie, you leave a loser on the quick ride app.
Well, how's the game? You enjoyed the game?
Absolutely. Thanks so much for the ride, Tuhin. Bahut maza aya. Lovely meeting you guys.
Okay. I'm sure we'll meet at a restaurant.
Enjoy food blogging and call on the show.
Absolutely.
Bajate rao.
Always.
Hope to see you again.
Yep.
See you soon.
See you around then.
I'm out.
Yeah, Disha, come quickly, come. These are the etiquettes that if a person is getting down, the person sitting behind should come in front. Because I'm not a driver, right?
You're not a driver, you're a ride giver, Tutu.
Yeah.
We're ride takers.
Yes. So Prateek, tell me, how was your experience?
Quick ride, I mean, this was my first ride, so I was definitely excited. And then, you know, what better way to start, you know, getting to share my ride with two of the most famous RJs and then, you know, a fellow food blogger. So I'm sure I'll probably, you know, get to meet you guys more often.
Yes.
Since we are on the same route. And, you know, that's what is another way of, you know, seeing Quickride as a way to, you know, network with people.
Yes, and here is your destination.
Okay, yes.
Bye, Prateek.
Thank you so much, Prateek. Hope to see you again.
Yes, see you.
And do tune in.
Bye. See you.
Bye-bye. Bye. Yeah.
Yeah, it was awesome, yeah. Paise waise bhi bach jate hain.
Bach jate hain, bro. I'm gonna go shopping. The money I'm saving.
Mere saath to bahut sahi hai. I can now ride an SUV because petrol ka sara kharcha nikal aata hai.
Technically split hota hai na, charo logon ke beech mein.
Yes. So, ab traffic badh gaya hai. Uski wajah se time zyada lagta hai to reach from point A to point B. And just because of that, there's a lot of pollution as well, which is increasing in Nambooru, Bengaluru. And affecting the environment of Bangalore.
IT capital hai bhai, app ek extra to download kar hi sakte.
Yes.
And you'll realize how easy it is. It's quick, one click, verified, safe, easy, economical, environment friendly. Ab aur main kya bolu?
And fun loving as well.
Fun loving, networking. Download the Quickride app
now.
Bajate raho. Red FM 93.5.